Hi guys, hi, hello, happy Vlogmas. So if you do not, I'm sorry if my camera is like not all the way straight. Okay, there we go. In order for me to make this Vlogmas work, y'all are gonna have to really work with me. You guys know my life is like crazy right now. Not only is it gonna be Vlogmas time, I'm gonna have a lot of like really fun Christmas videos, cute little videos for you guys. But this year is so different because we are moving. So you guys are also gonna be getting a lot of moving into our new home because yeah, that's what we're doing. So that's gonna be a lot of Vlogmas as well as moving vlogs. And so yeah, it's Vlogmas day one. If you don't know what Vlogmas is basically a time for creators, specifically typically on the YouTube platform, but it can be on any platform, where you post every day of December. So from now all the way up through January 1st, I am going to do my absolute best to post every single day. Some will be vlog style and some will just be like normal video style, but I'll always have my cute little Christmas intro, which I want to go ahead and show you guys my intro now. I want to give a big shout out to one of my friends, Shelby. Shelby is the one that makes all of my intros. I'll link her Instagram down below. And yeah, so this is going to be my 2020 Vlogmas Christmas intro. It's so cute. I love it. I sent her like what I wanted and it literally was like exactly if not better than what I had wanted. So thank you, Shelby. Yeah, so for Vlogmas, like I said, I have like a little notebook. I wrote down like all kinds of video ideas. I do have some stuff like recorded already, ready to go. But a lot of it I want to be doing real time with you guys. Just literally, like I said, some of it's gonna, like today is gonna be just like taking you through stuff of my day, my week. And it's gonna be fun. I'm really freaking looking forward to Vlogmas. I think it's gonna turn out good. Like I said, bear with me. This is just like, posting every single day is extremely difficult. Let's start there, especially when like you are still in school. In my last three semesters, in my last 3 weeks of my final semester, as y'all know this, if you are have been here on my channel, you know, work, mom, wife, I'm gonna try and throw some workouts in for you guys. I do a lot more of that over on my Instagram channel, but I'm gonna try to like throw some workouts into the videos. But all right guys, without further ado, this is my little Vlogmas intro. I'm so excited for this holiday season. After the year that we've had, I feel like we just need something to like latch on to hold on to, and some positivity to end out this year on like a positive note. So all right guys, again, welcome to my Breeze Vlogmas and I hope you guys enjoy. Comment down below if you have any video ideas that you would want to see from me, and if I do not already have them on my list, I definitely will do them for you guys. All right guys, enjoy the rest of the vlog. Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas. I don't know what day it is, but whenever I'm uploading this video, welcome to Vlogmas. David, perfect, I needed this. Moving, the next few vlogs, you guys are gonna see a lot of moving content because we are moving into a new house in 10 days. The house you guys have been seeing on here, all of my updates, it is finally time. So right now we are just putting together some boxes. I'm just like trying to start somewhere, like throwing away junk and then just trying to get stuff in boxes. Moving is like so difficult. But yeah, that's kind of where I'm at right now with this. So yeah, this vlog is gonna be all about just getting moving stuff together, things that I'm doing to get prepared. And all right, let's go ahead and jump right into it. Hi, Deej. Yeah, he waved. This is how we occupy DJ. Wow.
Huh? Okay, yeah, go over there. Go, DJ. Come on, you're freaking less. Okay. So right now I'm packing candles. Like I said, I'm just kind of starting wherever I can. So out candles, so I'm just packaging all of them. And I have a lot that are going to be perfect for the holiday. That smells good. Okay. Yeah, it was really good.
I'm done.
Yeah. Fiba, Zuzu. Hey, you need to calm down. Like, I can't, I'm so happy what we're gonna be in because I just wanna put all of my holiday scented candles out. It smells like a freaking droplet drop in my house. Yeah. My mommy can't wait. So kind of what I'm doing here is just one layer, and then I'm gonna put bubble wrap over it. So like a layer and then bubble wrap. Hey, you know better, baby. You know better, don't touch them. Nice, baby.
Is this how you're wrapping it?
No.
This is what you call a wrap?
Yeah, I'm not like taping it or anything. I just want them wrapped.
Come on, get moving. You sleepy. Time for our day.